Vanakkam, namaste, good evening once again to EFI's India Environment Quiz. It's always good to be back here on this quiz, and we have been doing this over the last month and more now, where we are playing India Environment Quiz every evening. We've made this a daily ritual. We're trying to spruce things up by bringing in several new things part of this quiz every evening. This week, we will bring you this quiz from different parts of the country. And how are we going to do that? Now that travel is being allowed for work to certain parts of the country, we at EFI are starting our lake restoration programs across the country. This includes Indore in Madhya Pradesh, Alwar, Rajasthan, and Gurgaon in Haryana. So I will be bringing this quiz to you from a new city every evening this week. Tomorrow, we will play this quiz from Delhi. And day after, we will play this quiz from Alwar, Rajasthan. And on Friday, we would play this quiz from Indore, Madhya Pradesh. And India Environment Quiz is truly becoming the India Environment Quiz. It won't be hosted from these four walls in Chennai, but would travel to the Musi Rani Sagar in Alwar, to the Kanhadia Lake in Indore, and to several new water bodies in Gurgaon. Thank you for those personal compliments. And here I'm going to start today's quiz. Today's quiz is all about sea turtles, freshwater turtles, tortoises of India. We're going to play today's quiz learning about turtles, tortoises of India. Durgaji, good evening. Welcome to this quiz. I welcome all of you here on Facebook, YouTube, and Instagram for joining us for today's quiz. With no further delay, on a pleasant evening from Chennai, good evening, Black Pegasus, good evening. So that's the username. I'm not just saying random words, that's the username. Here is the first question. Think about India, India's mainland and two island pockets, right? And then also think about India. You have north, south, east, west, central, and the northeast. These are the divisions and the islands, of course. These are the divisions of India that we commonly refer to. Having said that, here is my first question. Which part of India is considered to be a hot spot for freshwater turtles and tortoises? Which part of the country is considered to be a hot spot for freshwater turtles and tortoises? Tushara says she's been having semester exams. We wish you the best for that. Come out with flying colors. The quiz will happen every day, so we will wait for you. Don't worry. And we would duly miss you too, playing this quiz because of exams. My first question is, which part of India is considered to be a hotspot for freshwater turtles and tortoises? Remember, the classification we're looking for is north, south, east, west, central, northeast islands. Which part of India? We're not asking you for the state. We're not asking you for the city. We're not asking you for the name of a specific jungle. If India could be divided into north, south, east, west, central, northeast, and the islands, which part of India is considered to be a hot spot for freshwater turtles and tortoises? Tushara, Abhilash, all of them suggest it's South India. Which part of India? And I'm giving you the hint. Is it North India, South India, East India, West India, Central India, Northeast India, or the islands of India? The Andamans, the Lakshadweep, which part of India is a safe haven, is known for turtles and tortoises, fresh water? Please listen carefully, fresh water turtles and tortoises. We're not asking about sea turtles. We are asking about fresh water turtles and tortoises. We're asking you about freshwater turtles and tortoises. Yes, Route 5 has given us an answer. Let's wait and watch if that's the correct answer. We are asking you which part of the country is considered to be a hotspot for freshwater turtles and tortoises. Yes? Here is question number two. You're playing EFI's India Environment Quiz. And to just make this quiz a tad bit more interesting, what are we trying this week? Of course, we'll have a guest host on Thursday. We will have a state quiz on Friday, and we will bring back the rapid quiz on Saturday. But having said that, we're also going to play this quiz from different cities. Delhi tomorrow. We're going to play this quiz from Alwar, Rajasthan, day after tomorrow. And Indore, Madhya Pradesh on Friday. And the next Monday, Tuesday, we would be playing this quiz from Tirunelveli and Tuticorin. Wherever EFI goes, we're going to take you to play this quiz from that city. Here is my question. A turtle's shell is not an exoskeleton. So what is it actually? A turtle's shell is not an exoskeleton. What is it actually? A turtle's shell is not its exoskeleton. What is it actually? Turtles have a shell as an outer cover, and it's commonly misconceived as an exoskeleton. It's not an exoskeleton. What is it actually? Yes, Abhilash, you would be thrilled to see the Musi Rani Sagar. Wednesday. The Musi Rani Sagar, the historic stepwell that we're going to start work at. That's where I would do this quiz from on Wednesday. And you should see. Sundar says keratin. Weapon X says ribcage. Our zoologist says coots. A turtle's shell is not an exoskeleton. What is it actually? I'm waiting for answers here on Facebook, YouTube, and Instagram is giving me multiple answers. You're playing EFI's India Environment Quiz. Today's quiz is all about terrapins, turtles, and tortoises of India. Remember, not just the sea turtles. We're talking about freshwater. We're talking about turtles, tortoises from across the country. Second question I've asked, turtle shell is not an exoskeleton. So what is it actually? Here is question number three, part of today's India Environment Quiz. And that is, green turtles, the green sea turtles are herbivores. Leatherback sea turtles are? If the green sea turtles are herbivores, the leatherback sea turtles are dash. If the green sea turtles are herbivores, the leatherback sea turtles are? Ankita ji, welcome to the quiz. Primitive edition underscore GK, welcome to the quiz. Interesting usernames that most of you have. We're asking you question three. Green sea turtles are herbivores. Leatherback sea turtles are what? Green sea turtles are herbivores. Leatherback sea turtles are what? Green sea turtles are herbivores. Leatherback sea turtles are. We're asking you question three, part of EFI's India Environment Quiz. The question is, green sea turtles are herbivores. Leatherback sea turtles are what? Sorry, down with a headache from the COVID vaccine. We wish you speedy recovery. And it takes that much to battle this virus. So we wish you speedy recovery, Ankita ji. Green sea turtles are herbivores. Leatherback sea turtles are? I'm waiting for answers on Facebook, YouTube, and here is question four. Name the turtle species that is considered to be the world's second most endangered turtles that is found in the Sundarbans floodplains of Ganga. Name the turtle species that is considered to be the world's second most endangered turtle found in the Sundarbans of the Ganga floodplains. The world's second most endangered turtles are found in the Sundarbans region, part of the Ganga floodplains. Name this turtle species. We're playing EFI's India Environment Quiz, and I've asked you question four. Name that second most endangered turtle species of the world, found in the Sundarbans region, which is the Ganga floodplains. It's so wonderful that whether it's Tushara or Ankita all of you said, sorry, I'm not able to attend. Sorry, we are late. It just shows the pure love that you have for us and the quiz and India's environment. And that is exactly why we keep doing this quiz every day, however tired, however drained we are. Your love and support is what's keeping us going here. Thank you for that. We're asking you, name the turtle species that is considered to be the world's second most endangered turtle to be found in the Sundarbans region of the Ganga floodplains. Yes, I'm going to ask you question five. So give me answers for question four quickly. We are waiting for answers on Facebook. We're waiting for answers on YouTube. And here is question five. There are very few answers that have come in for this question. Here is question five. Turtles, tortoises, and terrapins belong to a group of reptiles called turtles, tortoises, and terrapins belong to a group of reptiles also known as the turtles, tortoises, and terrapins belong to a group of reptiles known as turtles, tortoises, and terrapins belong to a group of reptiles called as. We are asking you question five, part of EFI's India Environment Quiz. The question we are asking you, turtles, tortoises, and terrapins belong to a group of reptiles known as. Tushara has given an answer. I'm waiting for many others to answer on Facebook, here on YouTube, and Instagram's giving us answers. Turtles, tortoises, and terrapins belong to a group of reptiles known as. If you're witnessing there's a dip in energy as we host this quiz, it's only because the lockdowns are being lifted, which means there's so much more field work than the past. And we are traveling 50, 80 kilometers every single day. And from tomorrow, we're going to be in multiple locations. As I told you, this week's quiz is going to be special. We're going to do this quiz tomorrow evening from Delhi, and day after tomorrow from Alwar, Rajasthan, and Friday's quiz. And Thursday's quiz also again would be from Delhi, Friday's quiz from Indore, Monday's quiz from Tirunelveli, Tuesday's quiz from Tuticorin. And here is question six. What determines the gender or sex of a turtle? What determines the gender or the sex of a turtle? There is a natural phenomena which determines the gender or the sex of a turtle. We all know how when the egg and the sperm meet, the human gender basis classification is based on chromosomes, etc., etc. So there is a certain natural criteria which determines the gender of a hatching egg for a turtle. What is that? What determines the gender or sex of a turtle? What determines the gender or the sex of a turtle? How exciting is it going to be that we're going to be doing this quiz not from these walls of Chennai, but tomorrow from a hotel wall in Delhi, and then in Alwar, and then back in Delhi, then at Indore. So we're going to take you to these different cities where EFI is restoring different water bodies, and we would tell you stories of those water bodies and run the quiz from those water bodies. Here is my question to you, part of India Environment Quiz. What natural phenomena determines the gender of a sex of a turtle? Temperature dependent determination, says Anita underscore SRKM. Sundar also says temperature. Thano Subramaniam Tushara also say temperature. Here is question seven. Sea turtles often appear to cry even when they're not sad. Why? Sea turtles often appear to cry even when they're not sad. Why? Sea turtles often appear to cry even when they're not sad, and we're asking you why. Oh, we humans have given them multiple reasons to cry, but they don't cry for any of those sad reasons. sea turtles appear to be crying, and we are asking you, why does it look like sea turtles are crying? Sairam Sudarshanam has given an answer. Sea turtles appear to cry even when they're not sad, and we want to know why. Deva underscore DD, who's joined the quiz, welcome to the quiz. We're asking you question 7, part of EFI's India Environment Quiz. Sea turtles often appear to cry even when they're not sad, and please tell us why. To excrete excess salt, says Sundar. Cause of its reptilian kidney, says our zoologist. Shakti the power, says remove excess salt. They can't even to attend EFI's quiz, that's why, says Thanos Subramaniam. Do I even comment on that? Here is my question 8. Here is my question 8 to you. The maximum diversity of freshwater turtles in India are found in the river basins of which two major rivers? Remember question 1. We asked you which region of India is known for freshwater turtles and tortoises. Now, here is a clue to that question. The maximum diversity of freshwater turtles in India are found in the river basins of two major Indian rivers. Name those two Indian rivers. There are two major Indian rivers which make them the home to maximum freshwater turtles in our country. Name those rivers. The maximum diversity of freshwater turtles in India are found in the river basins of which two major rivers? Sorry, we're asking you, the maximum diversity of freshwater turtles in India are found in the river basins of which two major rivers? You know, doing the difference between doing this quiz from office to home. At office, behind my laptop, there's a dead wall, so I can't stare at anything. But at home, there's a television that's running, and one of my most favorite comic series is on, and I've put it on mute. I'm reading the subtitles, yet I'm doing this quiz. And I'm checking your answers. Oh my God, television can be so distracting. We're asking you question 8. The maximum diversity of freshwater turtles in India are found in the river basins of which two major rivers? If you see my head going there, it's because I'm watching that series. The maximum diversity of freshwater turtles in India are found in the river basins of which two major rivers? Tomorrow, probably, I'll start cutting vegetables and start talking to you. We never know. Multitasking is what's going to make this quiz so much more interesting. Here is question 9. Here is question 9. How many species of freshwater turtles and tortoises are found in India? How many species of freshwater turtles and tortoises are found in India? Tell us, how many species of freshwater turtles and tortoises are found in India? We're asking you question 9. How many species of freshwater turtles and tortoises are found in India? Pukarwala has joined us on this quiz. I have to introduce this young man from Udaipur who runs a foundation called the Pukar Foundation, and he's an expert in plantation in the desert state of Rajasthan. And go check his work. He's done some phenomenal work. Last year during Independence Day, we did even award him from EFI. And very soon, we all, in the all likelihood, would be working together. Welcome to this quiz, Ukar Bala. And here is my question. How many species of freshwater turtles and tortoises are found in India? Yes, 29 says Shakti, the power. Tushara says 24 turtles and 5 tortoises. What a wonderful split up answer. Just don't give direct answers. Here is question 10, part of EFI's India Environment Quiz. Remember, we're doing turtles, tortoises, terrapins. We do this quiz from Delhi tomorrow, from Alwar, Rajasthan, day after. Again, from Delhi on Thursday, from Indore on Friday, Tirunelveli on Monday, Tuticorin on Monday. Here is question 10. Name the treaty that fights against international trade of endangered species such as turtles. There is an international treaty to fight against poaching of international species of turtles. There's an international treaty against trade of endangered species such as turtles. We're asking you to name that treaty. Name the treaty that fights against international trade of endangered species such as turtles. There is a treaty that fights against the international trade of endangered species such as turtles. We're asking you to name that treaty. Aparna ma'am, thank you for your answers. Give me an answer to this question, please. I'm asking you to name the treaty to fight against the international trade of endangered species such as turtles. Sundar has an answer. Deva DD has an answer. Deva DD has more than one answer. Interesting. Name that treaty. We have 5 more questions. We have 10 minutes left for this quiz and 6% energy left in my life. So come on, let's play India Environment Quiz. Here is question 11. What is the species of Advaita, the tortoise that lived the longest in India? Remember, we'd asked this question during one of our rapid fires, if I'm not wrong. Advaita is the name of the tortoise that lived longest in India. If his name is Advaita, please give us the species. Advaita is the name of the tortoise that lived the longest in India. We want you to tell us which species did this tortoise belong to. Sumarao BK, welcome to the quiz. You've joined us on the 11th question of India Environment Quiz. Today we're playing Turtles, Tortoise and Terrapins quiz from here in Chennai, Besant Nagar. Tomorrow we play this quiz from Delhi, day after from Alwar, Rajasthan. And Thursday again from Delhi, Friday from Indore, Saturday also from Indore, Monday from Tirunelveli, Tuesday from Chittorgarh. That's where we're taking you. Question 11. Advaita is the name of the tortoise that lived the longest in India. Name the species. It's time for question 12. Name the first freshwater turtle sanctuary to be established in India. Name the first freshwater turtle sanctuary to have been established in India. Name the first freshwater turtle sanctuary to have been established in India. Name the first freshwater turtle sanctuary to have been established in India. We're asking you question 12. The first freshwater turtle sanctuary to be established in India. Monica says Kachua Sanctuary in Varanasi. Tushar says Kachua Sanctuary. Zoologist says Kachua Sanctuary. Deva Didi says Bihar. Sundar Rock says Kachua. Anita says Kachua. Name the first freshwater turtle sanctuary to be established in India. Sumara of BK also says Kachua Sanctuary. Here is question 13. What period is the nesting season for the Olive Ridley sea turtles along the east coast of India? What is the nesting season for the Olive Ridley sea turtles along the east coast of India? Olive Ridley sea turtles nest along the east coast of India between which months? Olive Ridley sea turtles nest along the east coast of India during which months? Olive Ridley sea turtles nest along the east coast of India during which months? Deva DD says September. Olive Ridley sea turtles nest along the east coast of India during which months? Sundar says Jan to April. Olive Ridley sea turtles nest along the east coast of India during which months? I'm waiting for answers to come here on Facebook and here on YouTube and many answers coming here on Instagram. Gokul _ has joined. Welcome to the quiz, Gokul. Here is question 14. What is the local name? What is the local name for the Travancore tortoise. Travancore tortoise, give me its local name, the Malayalam name or even the Tamil name. What is the local name of the Travancore tortoise? Give me the local name of the Travancore tortoise, either in Malayalam or in Tamil. Give us the local name for the Travancore tortoise. Nandini, welcome to the quiz, ma'am. Vicky, welcome to the quiz, Vicky. What is the local name of the Travancore tortoise? Malayalam or Tamil name? What is the local name of the Travancore tortoise? What is the local name of the Travancore tortoise? What is the local name of the Travancore tortoise? What is the local name of the Travancore tortoise? Not one answer yet on Instagram. I have answers coming here on Facebook. Sai Ram Sudarshanam sir, Tushara, Monica has given an answer. Sundar, we're all waiting for your answers. What is the local name for the Travancore tortoise? Give me either the Malayalam name or the Tamil name. And here is my last question for the day. Here's my last question for the day. Question 15. June 16th is celebrated as World Sea Turtle Day. Sumati Varadarajanji, welcome to the quiz. June 16th is celebrated as the World Sea Turtle Day in memory of which celebrated scientist? June 16th is celebrated as World Sea Turtle Day in honor memory of whom? June 16th, Raghuraman Harini, welcome to the quiz. June 16th is celebrated as World Sea Turtle Day in honor of whom? June 16th is celebrated as World Sea Turtle Day in honor of whom? June 16th is celebrated as World Sea Turtle Day in honor of whom? Sandhya Giri, welcome to the quiz. We're asking you question 15. June 16th is celebrated as World Sea Turtle Day in honor of whom? Dr. Archie Carr. I see Sumati Varadarajan knows Shakti, the power. Either they're siblings or we don't know who they are. June 16th is celebrated as World Sea Turtle Day in honor of whom? I'm going to wait 10 seconds and give away the answers. Aparna ma'am, thank you for answers in multiple languages. We're waiting for another 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. And I'll come from question 1. Which part of India is considered to be a hotspot for freshwater turtles and tortoises? Remember, I repeatedly said freshwater, freshwater. Most of you said South India, thinking it is ocean turtles. Freshwater turtles and tortoises can be found in abundance in Northeast India. In Northeast India, a turtle's shell is not an exoskeleton. It is the modified rib cage. It is the modified rib cage or the spine. And the spine, sorry, the modified rib cage and the spine. It's not an exoskeleton. Green sea turtles are herbivores. Leatherback sea turtles are gelatinovores, and which means they feed mainly on jellyfish. Green sea turtles are herbivores, gelatinivores. Leatherback sea turtles are gelatinivores because they feed mainly on jellyfish. The turtle species that is considered to be the world's second most endangered, found in the Sundarbans part of the Ganga floodplains, is the Northern River Terrapin. The Northern River Terrapin. Divyanshu Pawar, welcome to the quiz. Turtles, tortoises, and terrapins belong to the group of reptiles called testudines. Turtles, tortoises, and terrapins are called testudines. Water determines the gender sex of turtle based on temperature. What determines the gender sex of turtles? It's temperature. They become male after, when it's cooler, they're male. Based on warmth, they become female. That's why climate change is having a major impact on the population imbalance in turtles. Sea turtles often appear to cry even when they're not sad. Why? they're not actually crying, they're excreting to prevent excess. They actually secrete excess salt from their eyes. The maximum diversity of freshwater turtles in India are found in river basins. Which two major rivers? It's Ganga and Brahmaputra. 29, out of which, as somebody rightly pointed, 25 and 4 of turtles and tortoises is the division. How many species of freshwater turtles and tortoises are found in India? 29. Name the treaty that fights against international trade of endangered species such as turtles. It is CITES, Convention on International Trade in Endangered Species of Wild Flora and Fauna. Fauna and flora. It's called CITES, C-I-T-E-S. What is the species of Advaita, the tortoise that lived the longest in India? The Aldabra giant tortoise. Name the first freshwater turtle sanctuary to be established in India. Of course, most of you got it right. Varanasi is where it came. When is the nesting season for the olive ridley sea turtles? It used to be October to April, that extensive. Now, again, because of reducing population, fast declining numbers, it's come down to January to April. The local name of the Travancore tortoise in Malayalam is Churelkatha Ama, and in Tamil, it's the Periya Amai. The Churelkatha Ama in Malayalam, Periya Amai in Tamil. Sandhya ma'am, thank you for that. In memory of whom was World Sea Turtle Day, June 16, celebrated? Dr. Archie Carr, the father of sea turtle research. With that, we come to an end of our quiz today. We thank all of you who participated in this quiz on YouTube, and we welcome you back to play this quiz tomorrow again with us, probably the same time or a little later. We'll keep you posted, and we will join you from Delhi. Join this India Environment quiz tomorrow from Delhi with us. Thank you for playing this quiz. With that, we end our broadcast here on YouTube. Thank you. Good night. Jai Hind. Aparna ma'am, thank you.